Today we're going to be making bracelets for toys. So here's some of the necklaces I made. I got purple and pink for my pony. And then I have a blue and purple one. And here is a Husky Real Old Original Little Pet Shop. And I'm going to give her a blue and green necklace because her eyes are green and her most of her hair is blue. And for the pig, I'm going to give her a pink one since some pigs are pink. And here's some of my shopping I have in my video today. Carrot, I'm gonna just stand Carrot right here so you can see her face. And then the chocolate chips. I'm just standing them right there. Wait, no. They'll be fine sitting right here. So I'm going to do the pig's necklace first.
I think I see bubbles, but I don't.
Shh. It's already starting. If you hear blowing sounds in the background, ignore it.
It's me.
Shush. And here it is. So now I'm going to finish it off and give it to the piggy. Since she's a piggy, she doesn't need a real big one. Because she's a little pig. So, yeah. Perfect. Here is the pig's necklace. Oink, oink, oink. I can't wait to put my necklace on. Alrighty. Put your necklace on. She looks so cute in her pink necklace. Scoot over.
Eat the booty, lick mine.
And I have my husky. Now I'm going to make her blue necklace. Oh my goodness, I can't wait for my necklace. My necklace is going to be so cute. Let's start. Alright, I already have a clip. I'm using light blue, not dark blue. And also, if you hear a beeping sound, it's my alarm system. Someone messed it up, so it keeps beeping. One more should do it, and then I'll have a necklace for my little pet shop. Voila. Get out of my video area. And here we are. A blue necklace. Alrighty. Oh, and it can also be a headband or a necklace, but I'm gonna be using it for a necklace. This is how she looks. Alright, now I'm going to make a different color necklace just because I want to. And since they stretch, they will fit any of the toys I desire. Like these are actually little, and since these rubber bands are stretchy, they can fit any toy I want. So that's really good. Alright, Snail, bring over another clip for me. Boop, 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 boop. Thanks, Snail. Please ignore the crumbling sound, which I told my sister not to do. Alright, yeah. I'm thinking of how about a green and orange necklace? since I have no green and orange ones yet. And this takes time and strategy to make these without them messing up. So, let me get a dark blue. I'm almost done. And we'll try it on the piggy to see what she looks like in it. And you can also make bows with these at close to the end of the video. I'm going to try to make a bow with these. Now, I know making a bow seems kind of tough and all, but who cares? That's why it's called trying your best. This should be enough. So now I'm going to put it together to make the necklace. The necklace, our collar for little pet shops. Oh my goodness, look how gorgeous this is. Oink, oink, oink. I'm trying it on. Alright, let's try it on.
Look how pretty I look. All right, Piggy, let's get out of here.
Thanks for watching the video!